And this is a story on a lonely island with some boy who found a way